So guys, today I'm going to explain you how to connect speakers to an amplifier. And I know a lot of my viewers will say or think, what's wrong with this guy? Everybody knows how to connect speakers to an amplifier. But believe me, my nephew was here last week. I gave him that white van speakers for free, and I gave him that Akai AM55, you know. And this guy, he is 22 years old, yes, and you would think, well, this is maybe not a smart guy, but he is very smart. This guy is an IT guy, so if I have a problem with my computer, he resolves it in a second. He is even this smart that he have a new job since 6 months as an IT guy in a small company. And his boss asked him if he could do for 2 weeks some sales. And he is such a good salesman, he already knew that because in his school time he was the best sales guy from MediaMarkt. MediaMarkt is a big audio or white good, because they also sell wash machines, they sell everything. They sell cameras, they sell audio, computers, and also there in MediaMarkt they recognize his qualities as sales guy, and he was the only one with the best sales numbers. And in 2 weeks his boss recognize him as a very good sales guy, and from next month on he will have two guys under him working for him, and next year he will be, if everything goes okay, he will be the sales manager at 22 years old because he's so good in sales. So that means the guy is smart. But when I came in his room, because he still lives with my sister, and I saw how this guy connected the speakers. Okay, we have here, you can read it over here, A. This is how you have to connect it, A and B. That's because this amplifier have two speaker connections, so you can connect four speakers, speaker A and speaker B. And then you have the right and the left channel, because it is stereo. This is a stereo amplifier, yes? If you have to connect speakers to a 6.1 or 5.1, you have to, it is the same way, but it is more easy to explain it on a on a stereo amplifier. So you have right and left. What you do is you connect. What he did was he connected the left channel on these two, and the left speaker he connected at these two connections. But the problem is, if you do that, you see right over here, this written right, so this is the right channel. So then you use speaker A and B connection, but then you have two right channels. You don't have stereo then, yeah? So what you have to do is you have to read on the back side, speaker A, speaker B. Sometimes it's a difference. Sometimes it is speaker A and speaker B. Then you have to connect these speakers, yes? But in this case, it is speaker A. So this is the A channel, yeah? And then you connect the right speaker on these two, yes? The red wire goes to the red output from your speakers, and the black connection goes to the minus, or the black connection from your speaker. And the same you do with the left channel. This simple it is. And this, what you see over here, these connections, these are connected on the B channel. So I have now four speakers connected on this amplifier. So this is how you connect speakers, you know. And once again, for me this is simple, for 99% of you this is simple, but not everybody especially young people who never had an amplifier. You know, for us it was normal. We know this stuff when we were 12 years old, but because we had amplifiers, we played with amplifiers when we were young. But the younger generation from now, they only know mobile phones and computers. They don't have any knowledge about this stuff, this stereo stuff. So this is how you do it, my friends, and I hope I helped you. If you have questions, you can always ask them in the comments. Thanks for watching. Put your thumbs up and don't forget to subscribe. Ciao, ciao.